Thanks for coming back. Oh yeah, I heard you can guard against enemy attacks with R. Any rogue can do it, so try it out. Okay then, have a great day. All right, guys. So, we just defeated Electric Dragon again back in the last episode of Super Kirby Clash. So I guess it's now time to get back into Season 8 once again to now tackle our next boss, found in, of course, the party quests again, similar to the last two that we just tackled. But this time it's in the seaside, because this next battle that we're gonna have actually involves another one of those battles that we hadn't had since the last season. Let's go ahead who it's up against this time. Okay, so our bosses that we're going to face against, believe it or not, are two familiar faces that we've met back in the past. Because believe it or not, these two mini-bosses are now very old and now have teamed up to form up one frozen team. And as a result, this results in our next all-star battle that we hadn't had since Season 6. Only this time, it's a little harder. Introducing Team Frozen Stiff. This is a combination of Frost Kibble Blade and Ice Dragon both into one battle. And as you may guess, this is ultimately going to be a problem since, of course, you need to be at level 45 or higher to encounter this battle. But I digress. A cold-hearted tag team of Freezing Sword and Icy Breath. Team Frozen Stiff will freeze your very soul. That's kind of dark for a Nintendo game. Anyway, here's the 8 missions associated with these two, but again, that wouldn't really matter because that's not what we're here for, are we? No, we're here for a mini-boss battle. So let's get into it. Same thing as you would casually expect from me. So let's go ahead and do this. All right, time to have our next all-star battle. Let's get into it. Okay. First up is Frost Kibble-Lay. All right. By the way, guys, since this is an all-star battle that takes place at night, the music's a little different from what it was last time. Man, he can walk for a long time, hold up. Rare rabbit already? That was fast. Man, I'm shocked at the damage that we're doing. Hold up. Oh, bad mistake, my boy. Man, your boy is stupid over here. Oh, this guy gone. This guy is gone, bruh. The damage we're doing right now is insane. Sheesh, bruh. Man, I know a damage can be crazy sometimes, but sheesh. What's that? There you go. Got him. Boom. All right, last one. It's Ice Dragon. Okay. Kirby, why did you run into him? What are you doing? Wait, hold on. My boy being a little faster than what he would be usually. Oh, snap. Got him on the sweet spot. Oh, she's my boy. Oh, that was too close. I almost got hit by his attacks because of that. I gotta say, we're really racking damage, especially this far in the game. I tried dodging it, but lo and behold, I could not do it. I literally could not do it. I tried, but that was a miserable attempt. Really miserable attempt, not gonna lie. Okay, no excellence, but we still got some good hits. So, that I can accept. Boom! Oh, we almost defeated him. Oh, this guy's gone. This guy's gone. Okay, we ended up doing more damage than we actually would do, except we ended up getting a lot of hits on it too. Because I did kind of faint, I think at least once throughout that battle, but sheesh. Hey, I wasn't kidding when I said that we were eventually going to run into a tough boss battle. But my god, that was tricky. At least we were able to complete the mini-boss, but holy cow, bro. That all-star battle, not gonna lie, was not a joke. That was tough. Okay, at least we get another gold for our troubles, so at least that's better than nothing. Holy cow, bro, that was a tough one to get through. At least we were able to do it, so that's all that matters. Whoa, sweet! We got a lot of prizes for that.
I'm gonna have to admit, guys,
boss battle, but despite the fact of it not being easy, we were still able to get through it. So, at least that's one positive thing about it, okay? Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was a lot of fun making this video. I'll see you guys next time when I, of course, come back for the next episode to tackle through some more of this game and tackle the next boss. So, till next time, guys, I will see you later. So, till next time, guys.